And next, what we need is we need a 1/4 teaspoon of cream of tartar.
So that's the cream of tartar. So I don't have the teaspoon. So it's approximately like this, huh? 1/4 cup. And pour into the pot. You saw it. Pour ready. Then we need to mix it.